again, walking with a permigrin head so high. I'm back with you and all is right. Shaking on the apple tree, ticking off the honeybees, watch them fly. It's just like we never said goodbye.
Hello, everybody. It's I, Neon Tiger. It's raining out. Of course, we're on a multiplayer server. But we're back here on NeoCraft in 1.9. Aw, the rain stopped. This is when you show off the new rain sounds. Aw, so sad. So sad about that. But yeah, we're in 1.9 on here now. And the other sound you heard probably is my witch friend. And by the way, Fuchs and Windstriker and I are on. So Windstriker is a new fella who just hopped on the other day. Decided to hop on with 1.9. So welcome, Windstriker. And today, let's see what we got here. Let's go through a few things. We're going to do some 1.9 stuff. Yeah, it started raining again. Oh man, the rain's so much nicer, actually. I don't like the fact that it rains all the time, though. It's kind of a bummer. but... Oh, Fuchs must have turned it back on. Okay. He has off power, so he can do that. But you can see we've got a lot of the banners out here in the courtyard are all done. I don't know if I'm going to do the same pattern idea throughout the rest. I said courtyard, I meant market. The market. Yeah, so all the market stuff is done. And I don't know if I'm going to duplicate that elsewhere on here, color palette-wise. So what else have we done? Ah, yes, the little pathway thing up here. I've got at least a good start on it. I haven't done any texturing or a lot of detail work on it yet. I've got some ideas on how I want to make it look really nice and different, but I just have to play around with things a little bit more. Maybe I can get a world update now I'm in 1.9. So we're going to have this little kind of overhang here. This might actually even overhang, like literally overhang a little bit. Is that a skeleton horse in the water? Probably. So yeah, that's the thing too, is that skeleton horses and the skeleton riders are in the game. Haven't seen one yet. I really don't hope I see one. I would like to have the horse. I don't think you can ride the horse, but that would be cool. Have a skeleton horse. So first things first, since we're in 1.9 now, we should probably make a shield. Okay, so gonna go over to our enchantery workshop thingy, which is over there on the hill, and I have to clean up all the little statues still that Dry left behind. He left them in some very inconvenient places to get to. Ah, shut up, witch. Maybe I'll let you down if I feel nice. Put you into jail. We're gonna build a jail one day. Maybe we'll even build a jail here, because we don't have anything to go in here yet. We could build a jail underneath. Ooh, that's an idea. That's a good idea. And we have a jail in the old fortress too. So what did I want to get? Oh yeah, shield. You should probably notice here, there's this offhand slot right over here. That's a new thing in the game. And I think it's just if I grab, do I have, yes, wood. Grab the oak wood. And I believe we do these, like I said, in a hopper shape with this on top. Nope. I thought that was it. Maybe I'm mistaken. Maybe I have a wrong recipe. It's possible. I gotta look real quick. Damn it. Gotta look real quick on the wiki. Just a second. Oh, you know what? I'm a dummy butt. I know exactly what I was missing. It's a Y shape, not a bucket shape. Hey, there we go. So I did have a request in my last video. I recently did a video on shields in 1.9 for my channel. And I went through, did some mob damage experimentation. I had a request from Slightly Bored to ask if you can enchant them. The answer is no. And that's because if I put it in here, there's no enchants that pop up. So even if I don't have the lapis, the enchants will pop up, if that's enchantable. So it's not. Hey, and now we have a shield on us at all times. That's great. Put my fancy pants sword in there. All right, I think we are good to go. Oh, is wind okay? dot 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 doesn't usually mean good things. It usually means bad things. So, I bet everyone's wondering about the cave. I bet everyone's wondering about 1.9, about some of the things, the activities we might be doing. Will there be an end reset? Answer, that is yes. Will there be another dragon fight? Answer, that is yes. Will I record it this time? Answer, that is yes, because I will kill somebody if I don't get it. If I don't get in on it this time, because they forgot to tell me last two times they did it, and I wasn't able to record it. But, yeah, we will be doing that probably this weekend. So, look for that one to be the next episode. What else? Oh, we'll be exploring the end itself in a couple of episodes. Probably. We'll probably be wandering about a little bit. I'm gonna see if I can find maybe something. And I have, there were some changes I think were not documented. I have some theories about some of the things that may have been changed, but we were not told about. Oh yeah, we can clean up all this crap too. I completely forgot about all this. This was, how long ago did I notice this? And I noticed, oh yeah, I should clean up all the wheat and the grain. Get this taken care of today. Get this back to the good old ship shape. But I have a theory, and I'm uncertain on this. I have not seen, I know obviously that armor was changed. I have not seen a lot of mobs showing up with enchanted items anymore. I'm wondering if the odds of that were reduced, or perhaps the entire thing was nerfed altogether and they don't spawn with them anymore. So that's going to be something that I'll be looking out for in this episode, next episode, and for all episodes in the future. If I start to see a lot of enchanted bows and shovels and other items on skeletons, I know they can spawn with armor, you know, and zombies too, but I don't think there is common anymore. So yeah, see, like this guy over here, he's just got a oh yep, okay, hi. Oh, okay, can you give me a record? I think they got rid of records too. I think that was another change. They might have gotten rid of the record drop. And I have to, oh wait, is that guy's enchanted? Okay, there we go. Oh, this will be like an addendum to our video from last time. Let's see if his bows, oh no, not yet. I want to see if his bows penetrate, the damage from that penetrates the shield at all. Oh, nope. Doesn't seem like it does. Okay. Oh, nope. Now it's raining. I'm not noticing the, whatever the enchant is on that. It's probably a power enchant. That is not penetrating the shield. Oh. Oh my goodness, you can bounce. Yeah. Yep, just needs detail work now. So yeah, the train station I should mention too. The train station is, I think we're pretty much tree with tall grass for Curie. Yeah, as far as shape, space, what kind of space it's going to take up, it's pretty good to go. I think we just have to do like detail work and stuff now. So we'll just walk over here real quick. So interesting, you can kill skeletons with their own arrows now, by deflecting them back at them. That is interesting. That is something I've learned today. Learning new things in 1.9 all the time. So yeah, here's the train station. For those of you who remember it, we haven't been over here in a while. So we have some detail work, like I mentioned. Mince came up with some ideas, and I kind of like this mixed with, oh, hi. Kind of like this one up here mixed with one of the end designs. Oh, thank you. Ow. I took a little bit of a dump, a fall there. There's another zombie. Okay. There must be a spot where they're spawning at in the station. Or maybe they're coming down up from the tunnels. They could be doing that too. But yeah, exterior-wise, we're pretty much done. Except for detailing work, so the shape and everything is all set. This is all good to go. Very happy with it. I love the design. So we'll probably, yeah, like I'll probably work on some detail stuff here and there and come up with ideas and different things, and I'll put my heads together with the other two and see if they've got any suggestions as well. I really like this thing down here, this little border. I don't know who came up with that. Was that Izir, Fuchs, or Akui? Because I didn't come up with that. I just copied it. But I really like that. And then, you know, we'll get the back end stuff done here. We'll get the interior sorted. Maybe we'll spend an episode sorting out the interior stuff. And I know someone's going to bring it up, because we've talked about this before. But there is the house in the new spawn town that I never built, the Victorian house, the one that's currently just an ugly dirt house right now. I intend to finish that, and I intend to finish it off camera. That is a build I want to spend the requisite time on to make look nice and get used to building in the Victorian style. And I feel like... Oh, motherfucking... That's a skeleton horse. Is that the trap horse? That lightning just hit over there. Hello. Hi. Oh, yep. Oh, it's the trap horse. Okay. Now we know what that looks like. We know how to avoid it. Oh, wow. This is why we played the round in 1.9 a little bit. We never ran into that, but those are the skeleton riders. They're very, very fast. Can I... Oh, I killed one. Can I kill them without killing the horsies? No. Maybe. Maybe if my... Is that another one that just spawned? Oh, I killed two. Come on. Oh, damn, I killed the horse. Now I'm sad. Oh, there goes another horse. And you're dead. And... Nope. One more. Nope, I think I'm overshooting him. Hey, there we go. Oh, skeleton horse. Oh. That's another one. You must die. Go away. Okay, I had to kill that one, because I know that one's probably a trap horse. This one should not be. He was a horse that had a rider. Do I have... Wait here, buddy. Wait here. They do seem to spawn quite a bit. That's two of them spawning within about 2 minutes of each other. That's a fairly high spawn rate for something that should be a lot rarer. I have the materials. Oh gosh, I wish I had my leads with me now. Hi. I'm gonna say hi to the horse. Up here. Hi. Are you still up here? Oh, you're still up here. Hi. Oh my god, I'm riding on a skeleton horse. Fear me. Fear me, everybody. Well, I guess I can't really control him, but... Oh. He just kind of wants to do his thing, doesn't he? Wow, this is cool. This is cool. Ideas. Okay, so I can't. If I put a name tag on you, will you not despawn? Okay, ideas. More ideas. I need to see if I have a name tag tagged somewhere. Can I? I need to go in the sneaky way here. Oh god, I gotta do this quick because you might despawn if I wait too long. Oh my goodness. Oh, this would be so cool. Hi, pig. You should come inside. I should bring you inside. I need a lead. And I need a name tag. Lead and a name tag. If I could get him to stick around, that would be like the coolest thing ever. I want a skeleton horse. I've wanted a skeleton horse since they've added him into the game. I don't even care if I can't ride that thing around. I just want it for the fact of saying, I have a skeleton horse. You don't. Screw you. I'm better. Name tag. I know I have a lead. Leads. Where are my leads at? Oh my god, where are my leads at? Leads. Oh, crap. Crap. I need you at this time. Uh-oh. The sun's gonna be up soon, too. I'm a little worried. I'm a little bit worried now. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little worried that the horse will either despawn, or more likely than not, if the horse doesn't despawn, then the, there will be other issues involving said horse. And where the hell are my leads at? This is important. This is very, very important. Where am I? Oh my god, they're over here. Aren't they? I left them over in that chest. Don't go away, horsey. Please don't go away. Please, for the love of god, don't go away. Please. Oh god, they're in that chest over there. This is like panic. I'm in such a panic right now. I just want to get. Okay, I gotta go up here. Run over. I just gotta get my leads. Get name tag out of somewhere. Get name tag. There's my leads. Okay. Come on. Let's go get the horse. Gosh, that would be so cool to have a skeleton horse, wouldn't it? Just not even ride. Like I said, if I could just get that thing to hang out in my stable, oh my goodness, that would be so cool. Are you still here? Uh-oh. Please don't tell me. Oh, he's still here. Thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. Can you come here? No? I need to go get a saddle. Oh my goodness, you can ride them. You can make them yours. Oh my gosh, this is the most amazing thing ever. I am the happiest person in the world right now. You do not realize how happy I am. Oh god, I'm rambling. I don't even care what this episode is about anymore. I have a skeleton horse. I don't care. Oh my god, I'm talking so fast. You can't understand me. Oh, I sound like my sister does all the time when she gets really excited. This is ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Horsey, skeleton horse. What time is it? Please don't tell me it's going to be daytime soon because, oh god, it's going to be daytime soon. Oh no. I can't run very fast. I'm hungry. I'm too hungry. Eat the potatoes. Come on. This is like the most unintentionally funny thing you've probably ever seen me do. Talking really fast. Come on, get the damn saddle. We gotta get you back home. Oh my god. I'm really scared that the horse is gonna explode in a flame. Because I think it might treat him as a mob, and that's bad. That's really bad. Saddle. It's in the chest with all the stuff. Yep, saddle. Okay, got the saddle. Take the shield out of there. Don't need that anymore. Hi, zombie. Go away. All right. Very quickly now. Jump out. Jump out. Okay, we're fine. Need some food. Okay, food. Got food. Got it good. Please don't stop raining. I don't want this to be a thing that goes away. I am going to be so sad if I lose my damn horse. Skeleton horse. Yes, he's still up there. Okay. Thank goodness. Hasn't exploded into flames yet. So if I go ahead and I right click on him, put the saddle on there. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. They act like regular horses. Oh, this is the greatest day of my life. Not really. Maybe Minecraft related, yes. No, maybe not, because I still have that Minecon contest thing. It's pretty close. It's pretty close. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, he's really fast, too. Can I get up here? Can we go up here? Is this what... Okay, I don't have a really easy way up to... Oh, I can just go up the way I came. Oh, no, I'm gonna have to go around. Yes, yes, horsey. Yes, it's fine. It's fine. We'll get you in. We'll get you in. Don't worry. Oh, wow, he's really fast. He is really... These horses are incredibly fast. Oh, God. New UHC tactic. Kill skeleton riders. Get skeletal horse. Oh, Lord. These things are so awesome. Hi's chicken. Oh, man. Everyone's going to be so jealous. Be so jealous until they figure out how to get one on their own. Oh, yeah. Okay, so path must... I might have to reconfigure the path a little bit because it's not horse-friendly. So I'll do that. Do that later. I never went up here with a horse. Oh, hi, witch. Oh, he's going so fast that I'm actually having trouble going up the steps. Alright, in we go. And gate shut itself. Yes! Yes! Hi, witch! How you doing? I'm doing good. I got a skeleton horse. Yeah! Alright. Oh, ow. I don't care. Damage is worth it. Damage is worth it. Okay, we can't go this way. Oh, maybe we can. We'll just go up and around. Nope, nope. He's, like, too fast for everything. Okay. Over to the stables. We haven't been to the stables in a while. Which, by the way, I also have to finish the stables. I may do that off camera as well. That's one horse. I'm gonna put you over here, if that's all right with you. I don't care if it isn't or isn't, because that's where you're staying now. Yes, I have a skeleton horse. Hells to the yeah! This is the best 1.9 start ever. I have to name you, Horatio. You have a new friend. He doesn't care because he's paying attention to the ladies. You have a new friend. Yeah. Oh, man. And now it's daytime out, and you're inside. Actually, you know what? Do you explode into flame if you go outside? No, okay. You're fine. Okay. Now we have a skeleton horse. We have the horse of the undead. I need a good name for him. Chat. Did I say chat? I'm not streaming. Comments. Name him. For me. Unless I come up with a better one, like, in the next week. Okay. But, yeah, we came across a trap horse today. And there's a mushroom. I'll take him over here. Come here, mushroom. We found a trap horse, and we made a shield. And we got absolutely nothing done and nothing talked about, except the fact that we're going to fight the End Dragon next time, and we're going to do it with friends. And it's going to be awesome. I'm going to record it. And... Did it just thunder during the daytime? Why did it thunder during the daytime? Oh, is that another trap horse over there? And here I thought the trap horses was Windstriker. Is that Windstriker? Is he over here somewhere? Is that you? Huh. That was weird. I just heard that loud thunder out of nowhere. Like, this is one of those episodes where I've done so much work over the last couple episodes, and I've had things to talk about, and this is kind of like the new things. I went on my boat, went to one of the skeleton horses. Oh. I should ask him what his, like, What's your chords? What's your chords? I heard it over here. So this will be interesting. Mm. I want to see. I don't know where he is. Maybe he's nearby. If he's nearby, then that would make sense. But if he's not, then wow, that thing. 2386-7803. Wow. I am at 1400 negative 400, and I heard it. Wow. The gods are trying to kill me. Okay, so Windstriker is like 6,000 blocks away from me, and I still heard that thunder from that skeleton horse, unless there's another skeleton horse around here. But the timing on that is completely... It can't be coincidental. That has to be the same horse. Is that a global sound that goes off when the skeleton horse is activated? Wow. Like, these are like little things that maybe we're learning here about. Is it daytime and skeleton? Yes. Because they're wearing helmets. So yeah, if they're wearing helmets, obviously, they won't burn up. Once the helmet gets you oh, does it have our erosion? Interesting. Oh, wow. So you could have like a trap horse and put the trap horse in like the middle of a thing. Like a big pool of water or something. All right, come on in. Beefy. Okay, you know what? I'm going to open this up. Your ass better come inside here. Like, as soon as I do. All right, come on in. I'm going to lead you back around and down here. Yay, we rescued one. I thought one got away last time. We got him back. But look at this, look at all of the wonderful things that are happening here. Oh man, 1.9. What a start. We got a skeleton horse and a shield, and we learned about how enchanted bows do nothing if you have a shield, and you can kill a skeleton with its own arrows now, and just so much to do. Ah! Oh man, I'm gonna have so much fun with this, but for now, I may have to call it a day. I think I've had enough fun for tonight. I'm pooped out. But thank you guys for watching. Ooh, we're gonna have some fun. This 1.9 update, I didn't think it would get me excited about the game like it is now, but just I'm excited again. This is coming from somebody who was like going kind of felt like sometimes I was kind of just building most part because everything else was boring and dull and repetitive, but things are exciting again. Yeah. Oh man, I'm so happy. But good luck, good mining, have fun. I'll see you next time here on the NeoCraft server. I'll see you next time here on the NeoCraft server, where we're probably going to fight dragons, so you'll want to stick around for that. Be quite exciting. Until then, take care, guys. Take care. Skeleton horse! Skeleton horse! Yeah!